DeKalb County, Indiana has been the number one car club destination in the Midwest by entertaining car clubs from around the country and world who come to display one-of-a-kind cars and enjoy the rich heritage of the museum capital of the Midwest. When visiting DeKalb County, there are plenty of like-minded attractions. Surround yourself with our rich automotive history, featuring hundreds of timeless automobiles in our national acclaimed museums, showcasing classics, vintage, race cars, show cars, and trucks. Two of these historic museums are housed in original factory buildings of the Auburn Automobile Company and are national historic landmarks.
Well, if you haven't been to a car show or an auction, there's a lot to learn. There's a lot of history that's talked about at these auctions. And there's some wonderful cars that's out there also.
Well, we've been coming here for years and years when crews run it. We saw the first crews auction out, I guess it was in the high school football field, and we've been coming ever since.
I finally just got into getting some Auburns and Cords, and then I got this car, and I just keep coming back every year.
Why should DeKalb County be your destination choice for regional and national car meets? There are numerous scheduled cruise-ins throughout the spring, summer, and fall months.
And you talk to different people about cars, trucks, and they talk about the area, what's going on.
The museum is a great place to go. It's the only one like it. It's the only one like it. And you can go to the regular museum with all the Cords and the older expensive cars, or you can go back to Natmus and you could spend 2 or 3 hours in there looking at stuff if you like cars. And we got two museums on the other side of, three actually, on the other side of 69 there, and there's an antique mall there, and there's antique malls within 200 feet of us here.
DeKalb County, Indiana also offers annual festivals, auctions, and annual events that are unlike any other in the Midwest.
Well, I'll tell you what, if this is your first time to Auburn, Indiana, you're going to see some great things going on. We've got some wonderful museums, top-notch museums here in town. We've got wonderful shops all around our gorgeous courthouse square, just things to do galore. So from beginning to end, from top to bottom, our city is full of wonderful activities, and we hope you come back to Auburn again and again.
The DeKalb County Fair is one of the largest street fairs in the state, winning many honors, and is truly a free event.
All tires, are you ready to go? Gotta make sure guys, how many people coming? 10,000, 20,000.
Labor Day weekend is paradise for the automotive enthusiast, featuring the Auburn Core Duesenberg Festival and Auctions America Classic Car Auction. For more information about reserving your car club event, contact the DeKalb County Visitors Bureau. DeKalb County, Indiana, the car club capital of the Midwest.
Lot number 758 is a 1957 Mercury Monarch Lucerne convertible. Has a V8 engine and a detail bay. Has push-button automatic transmission, the wire wheels, power steering and brakes, and the wide white wall tires.
All right, here we go. Don't be sure, guys. How many do you think they're coming? How many young money? 10,000, 20,000. I can take you to the 2015. I can take you to the 15. I can take you to the 12, 15, 17, 5. I can take you to the 17, 5, 20. 20, 20 here, 22, 5. I can take you to the 22, 5. I can take you to 21. I'll do that, right? 21, 22. I can 21 up here. You're going to be 22. I can 21 up here.